I'm not gonna do that again.
Yep. This bus was in Tolland for a little bit, but it just kind of sat there. Oh, just as like a spare backup?
Not even. I think they just didn't like it.
Oh.
But it's really loud.
Yeah.
It's louder than 055.
All of these are, and the brakes are kind of sucky.
Well, maybe that's why the ABS was light.
They're squishy.
I don't know how East Hartford manages to do it.
Either, and I feel like they're all over the place. Like, they go, like, everywhere, I feel like.
What do you mean?
I don't know, because they're also crec, too, so.
Yeah. I mean, this bus probably did, like, Hartford Central.
I was going to go, but I think that car's going really fast.
I'm glad I saw you yesterday on the road.
Huh?
I'm glad I saw you yesterday on the road.
Oh, yeah. You kind of startled me.
You pulled out of the daycare.
I'm not complete. I'm not used to your new car.
Yeah.
At all. Big bounce.
Surprisingly. I didn't know if she could actually see me in my car. Well, I was like coming this way and she was coming through the tunnel or whatever.
Oh.
In her 055 bus. That's the only spare they had.
Oh, that's right. What happened to her bus?
It's in for a PM.
Oh.
631 isn't coming back.
No, I think the transmission's on or something.
Engine.
Engine, okay.
How do you feel about that?
A little sad because I thought that was a really decent bus.
Heidi drove it?
Huh?
Heidi?
No, it was Kim T's before it was mine.
No, after yours.
After you drove Gina. It. Gina drove it.
Is Gina rough on the buses?
I think she might be. I think she might, like, be a little extra on that gas pedal.
She's, like, Hispanic, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I put the route sheets in her. Well, she also drove 431, and that bus is a piece of junk, too.
431.
Which one is that?
Why
do
I not remember that one?
Tippy.
Huh?
The Tippy bus?
Oh, yeah.
It's our first time doing a ride along on a Tuesday.
Is it really?
Well, usually you have Melina.
Oh. So what are your plans for your birthday?
I'm gonna go out to dinner with a few friends.
Yeah.
Maddie included. Are you going to see Wizard of Oz?
I'm not sure because I have a pretty packed weekend.
Yep.
So I honestly don't think I'll be able to make it.
Because if I go, like, I have no clue who I'm gonna sit with.
Huh?
Like, I have no clue who I'm gonna sit with when I go.
Oh. What day are you going
to? I don't know yet.
Oh.
I'm gonna get hungover.
Well, my husband's going away for a week for work, so we're just kind of trying to cram everything. I have family coming over, then me and Jeff are doing something for Kentucky Derby. It's on my birthday.
Yep.
And we always go somewhere and watch Kentucky Derby and, you know, play some bets and stuff like that, so we're going to do that. We're going to a hockey game tomorrow.
It's our birthday week.
I know, but like on top of that, I gotta, you know, get some things done for my husband. He's got a busy work week, so I gotta make sure he's got all his shit so he doesn't have to worry about that.
Right.
And I'm a little ticked he's gotta go in the first place.
Yeah. Is it a business trip?
Yeah, it's for work. It's, he goes to Maryland, and it's whole bunch of them that go to Maryland, and basically it's like classes, some that he has to take or be a part of, and then others he actually has to teach.
Right.
So, with your family for your birthday?
I think Thursday. Friday I have prom.
Oh, that's right. You got your prom.
Yep.
Okay. And where is yours being held?
The Aqua Turf.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
I'm so not used to driving a shorter bus anymore, as you can tell. Like, my turns are so wide.
I think, is this bus not as big as yours?
No.
Is this like a 71 passenger?
It must be, because...
What is yours, 89?
81.
81.
But it's like just long enough to completely throw me off when I'm in a regular bus.
Right.
You know what I mean? I feel like all my turns are so freaking wide. And it's weird.
This bus is just so funny.
Alright, where are we going?
I've never been here. I mean, I have.
What?
I have. But it's like I haven't been here like enough to know where to go.
Okay. Well, this is one entrance, and then this is another entrance. Seriously.
Which one's the bus entrance?
Well, in the morning they drop off over here. In the afternoon, they all line up over there.
Do you have to go around the whole school?
No, I don't. I don't think I can. Open because there are activities, you know,
yeah.
Sporting activities. So I don't think I can. But that's the student parking.
All right, so you know where to go from here? The Circle Windsorville
yeah.
Road?
Yeah.
And then on. Do you like that black line on your windshield?
No, I don't.
I figured that would make you crazy.
It's like, I feel like it's probably on the inside.
I was going to clean it up before you came in.
What the hell? Why didn't you?
I forgot. I was going to fix the windows too.
Yeah, believe me, I noticed them. But I will say, sometimes when they're like that, it can be because it's raining and like all your windows fog up.
You wouldn't like the bus that missed my... We have this bus, my bus, in Tolland.
Yeah.
The windows fall down.
That would irritate me.
Like they don't stay up. Like they just fall down when you're driving. So she had to take them.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
I thought they got new buses though, right?
Yeah, it is a new bus, but the windows
are falling down. Oh, it still just falls down?
I mean, it's a 2017, it's not that old.
Oh, gotcha.
Well, the newest bus they have is 2019.
Yeah.
They got two buses from Stonington.
Mm-hmm.
And then they have one of these buses.
Yeah.
They got new, and they got like a Norwich bus that's new, but that's about it.
Oh. So are you getting excited? It's almost the end of the year.
Yep. What are we gonna do this summer? The training video?
Yeah. You and Kim can do that one.
I want to save some of the ride-alongs for like next school year, so we have stuff to do.
Well, I have a feeling our bus situation is going to keep evolving. You know,
yeah.
Because we have so much stuff that's just...
maybe what we could do is
quick fix.
We could do like mini buses.
Yeah.
Because then you could drive an AC.
Yeah.
And then we could go on like little longer trips because, you know, they're better.
Yeah.
More reliable.
Right. And plus the AC.
And the AC. So. Like your birthday's kicking in.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's my allergies. My allergies are kicking my ass. I don't know.
I was tired yesterday.
Yeah.
Maybe it's just the weather. Been busy.
Huh?
And you've been busy.
Yeah. I got it. Things
up. Also, the only thing we can't do is break down because you don't have a radio.
Oh, yeah. That would be bad.
Because the microphone, you don't have a microphone.
No, is this thing staying and burning or no?
I don't know.
Oh.
I think they're just borrowing it.
Gotcha.
I feel like it'd be a good addition to the Vernon fleet.
Oh, yeah. Definitely. Not at all.
Well, you guys really don't have that much of a variety of buses. It's usually all the same. Except for like 055 and 431.
Yeah. I feel like we're just constantly getting like a borrowed one in so we don't have other stuff is just breaking now.
Right.
That's just crazy. A car actually went through that house.
I know.
Oh, you know that?
Yep. Okay. I feel like they should just demolish the whole house.
Well, they actually just sold it.
Who would buy it?
I don't know. I mean, it's a decent house. It's just the location sucks and people's driving ability sucks.
I wouldn't want to live on a main road like this, though.
And this road really isn't that crazy busy. I mean, I'm on it all the time, but...
Really? Actually, I have an idea for, we might change up our route plans a little bit.
Okay.
So what if we went down Windsorville Road, like kept going towards East Windsor?
Well, we're in East Windsor right now.
Yep. Turned onto Depot Road, you know where that is? I'll show you. Oh, Reservoir Road, sorry, Reservoir.
Reservoir?
Then we can turn onto my old street where I used to live.
Oh, okay.
I used to live in East Windsor. And we could pass my uncle's house.
Woo. I think driving by this at night is so cool.
I know, it's all pink.
All lit up, so pretty.
I agree.
That portion is But it's weird because, like, it's such a funky corner right there.
Yep.
Because my backyard turns into East Windsor.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought you were closer to, like, middle of South Windsor.
No.
You're closer to where I used to live then.
Yeah.
My friend used to live down Griffin.
Down where?
Griffin.
Yeah. But I'm still kind of familiarizing myself with the road names and stuff like that.
Yep. Feel like the ones that you used to drive way back in the day?
No. No.
Those were better?
Those were much better. Like the ones that I originally trained on, they were air brakes.
Yep.
The Freightliners, when the Freightliners came in, that's when we had to start dealing with these stupid emergency brakes, which sucked. But you knew how to kind of mess with them so they weren't so bad. But no, our original flat-nose buses were freaking awesome. The engines were all in the back. Nice driver's area. You had space.
So it's kind of like the ones you drive now?
Yeah, kind of. Except the driver's area, like I have no place to put anything.
I wonder which buses those were.
Huh?
I wonder which rear engines.
I don't know, because I've never seen another one like it since.
And they don't look
like... We got rid of them.
And they don't look like the ones you drive now?
No.
Was it an international?
I'm not sure. Am I going straight?
You're
going left.
Left, yeah. Show you some pictures of some older flat or rear engine buses.
Yeah. Like I feel like the one that I drive is very low to the ground. So certain like center road, when I pull out of center road, depending on which direction I'm going, I bottom out like the corners because it's so low to the ground.
Yep.
And like the flat noses that we had originally were awesome. I loved them. I'm still going this way,
yep.
Right?
My uncle's house is up here, but yeah.
Oh, okay.
I don't know which rear end buses those, like, the buses you have now is made by IC or International Bus.
Yeah.
But they used to be made by Amtrak, and those ones look similar to the ones you have now,
uh-huh.
But there's, like, some big differences, like the dash. Is it in front of your steering wheel? Was it in front of your steering wheel then?
Was what?
Your dash for your bus in front of the steering wheel. You know what it could have been? Was it a Bluebird?
I don't know. Not a clue.
If I were to show you a picture, would you like probably be able to decipher it?
Yeah, probably.
Okay. I'll look. So I'm going to show you my uncle's house because he might be outside so we can slow down. But he loves riding his quad.
Yeah.
The dinner that they said we're having doesn't sound that appetizing to me.
Why, what are they saying you're going to have for dinner?
My least favorite.
What?
It's Alfredo bow tie. It's like a bow tie Alfredo, but they put peas and ham in it.
Oh. I love Alfredo.
I do too,
but... make it for me.
I like it too, but I just don't like it with peas and ham.
Yeah.
And bow ties. I like
it... Fettuccine.
I like fettuccine with chicken and
broccoli.
Broccoli. Yep.
Or asparagus.
We're gonna take a break here.
What about asparagus?
Asparagus. I like asparagus.
I love asparagus.
I had some last night, but then I realized it makes your pee stink really bad.
It depends on how much you're eating.
I had like four.
Oh, that's it?
But it smelled like real bad. I was like, whoa!
Oh, damn.
I know, like, the rumors, like, it makes your pee stink, but I didn't know it was going to be like that, bro.
I usually eat more than four.
Yeah.
Oh, my mac doesn't smell that bad. I don't know, maybe it's all a coffee I drink.
This is the summer camp I used to go to.
Oh.
I used to go there every single
week. What is this?
What?
They got, like,
yep, that's the dock.
That's neat.
Yep.
We got a friggin' skate park over this joint.
Yep, I used to live right down here.
Wow.
I'll show you my childhood house soon. And this, you know when we did a 950 when you like went around and then you like picked me back up?
Yeah.
We're gonna do that because my street has a cul-de-sac.
Oh, okay.
So the first street is gonna be Skinner. We're not gonna take this one. But the next one we're gonna take, Perry Lane.
Is that right here?
Yep. So this is the old street. Now if you were to tell me like 67 years ago that there would be a bus pulling down the street.
Why?
I'd be so excited. That's my old house right here, this white one.
Oh, this one right here?
Yep, so you can drop me off right here.
Why'd you move?
Because my stepdad, we moved in with my step-parents, so we had to move to Vernon.
Oh, gotcha.
East Windsor school systems are bad, so.
Oh, they are?
Probably.
You know?
So here's the cul-de-sac. I don't think so.
Okay.
This is going to bring us towards Ellington.
No. Well, then next time.
Yeah, next time. When we do our minibus route in the summer.
Yeah. We're going straight, right?
Yep. I put out a poll yesterday because I had so many videos and stuff to upload. I was like, which one do you guys want to see? And they wanted to see the most voted was the one of us doing the Brockton bus.
Doing the what?
The Brockton bus with the GoPro on the ceiling.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know why.
That's fine. Okay, so all that poop. I think all that poop. Somebody needs to do a poop patrol.
You're going to take a right.
See, I was too busy looking at poop to realize there's a man running
out. I know. What if you ran him over like,
oh. And you have it on video. That's horrible.
Young woman crashes into man caught on videotape.
That would be
FBI so charges Kara Santini and Ethan Dennis with convicted manslaughter.
Yeah. And then I'd probably be also charged with
contributing to the delinquency of a minor. Aren't you? Aren't you?
You don't need any help. I mean, if we're gonna be honest.
I'm not that bad of a delinquent.
No, you're not.
I'm the bus thief.
Yeah.
Because I have that DACO key that starts up every DACO bus.
It's getting chilly in here.
I know. I think the heater's right underneath me.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Remember where that
fun little wipers.
Yeah.
I love how only one side is controlled, and now they're uneven.
Well, there are two different buttons for each side.
How does that make you feel?
I don't like it.
Is your bus like that?
No. No, it's one knob that turns them both on.
Oh, that's right.
And then I have the intermittent, so not constantly like this.
Chickens?
I will. We just gotta take care of other stuff.
Because I was watching the video, I was editing, and I was like, I forgot she wants chickens.
Yeah.
Like, if you don't like her, then you're not coming back.
Ooh!
And I've been, really? I've been with her for like 6 years.
Wow! She gets a little testy? So what'd you tell her? What'd you say?
I was like, thank you so much for all you've done, blah, blah, blah. I decided as a musician I wanted to transfer to a different teacher just to build onto my music career and get new experiences.
Yeah.
That's it.
Oh, okay. And she was immediately, like, offended?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's her right there! No way!
Is it really?
The one in the red car.
Does she know you're obsessed with buses?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay.
That's crazy. We talk about her and she pops up. I mean, it is what it is. Here we could just probably go straight all the way down through Manchester and then just go on the highway back.
Yeah, well...
Unless you want to go take a left, go all the way down through South Windsor area.
Yeah, it's just a small smidge in South Windsor and then it'll like bring us to like IHOP.
Yeah. I mean, I feel like they're both the same distance in my opinion. Because when I go back from piano lessons, I used to just go down straight instead of turning.
Well, this time of day, going by the mall on
atrocious. You can go to South Windsor. It's fine. Here we are. Switch sides.
Shit, I forgot all about it. God, it was such a big weekend, like your prom and everything.
I saw your little Facebook comment.
Yeah, you guys look so nice.
Maria was like, I want a copy. Is that weird?
Yeah, a little bit.
Like, I understand the picture of her and you, but the picture of just me and Maddie?
Yeah, that is, I wouldn't wear that. That's a little extra.
Yeah. That's like asking me for a picture of you and your dog.
Yeah, like, me and my husband. Yeah, that'd be a little creepy.
How's your nephew?
Oh, don't get me started. You didn't edit one already.
I edited the 950 one too.
Before posting?
Yeah, I haven't posted it yet. Okay. I've been slacking.
Huh?
I've been slacking. I gotta get on top of that stuff. I like the ride-alongs. The only problem with the editing is I have to like watch the whole thing again.
Oh,
so it's
yeah.
Like I'm reliving the ride-along.
Yeah.
Which is fine.
You gotta cut that out. Ooh, ooh. Hi. Edit that. Okay?
I feel like this bus shifts too high.
Yeah. I get hesitant.
Yeah.
It's like ringing. Seat of the soup.
Is the seat that bad?
Yeah. It's gotta be the seat because, like, I don't normally feel like the pain, like, dead center in my back. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna buy you.
How are those mirrors?
They're really kind of thick. I mean, that one's okay. I don't even know what the problem is. Like, they're so weird. But these ones are fine. These are good. That top one.
Do you have to go outside and manually fix it, or do you have to do you have control?
I don't see any controls for it in here. So I'm assuming, yeah, you gotta go out there.
Ooh, the old style.
Yeah.
So, I forgot to edit the video 4-3-1. Woo!
What do you mean? Another one?
No, 4-3-1.
Okay, that's the one where I'm like, F this, F that.
Yeah.
Okay.
They were like, is there kids?
Seriously, somebody actually asked that? I mean, come on, people, what do you think? No. There are no kids on the bus.
Yeah, like, we just go random places with kids.
Yeah. No. I don't kidnap children.
They're like, there's our kids on the bus.
For real?
Yeah. The comments,
oh my god.
Is everyone's always gonna comment on everything you do, so it's like no one can ever be happy, but
why, how many people like to trash me?
I think that was the only that one. I have to read you the comment. Hold
nobody
on.
Trashed, you know why? Is that another bus driver saying that?
I don't know. Maybe.
Because if it is, then they must drive like the silver spoon fed children on the planet.
But you get more positive comments than you do negative.
Oh yeah, no, I don't care about people's negativity. I know I talk like a truck driver. It's all good. I don't talk like a truck driver with my bus kids, so it's all good.
Yes, guys, she is not my official bus driver.
If I did, I probably wouldn't have a job.
I think I commented back and I was like, she's been a driver for 20 plus years. She has tons of experience.
Yeah, like, I would never speak like that. I mean, she to. I don't speak like that in front of my own kids.
I'm the exception.
Yeah.
Want to go to VIP while we're at it?
I will say I've gotten much worse because of my nephew and the stress he brings to my life.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not his fault I speak like trash, but just is.
Well, I doubt he's going to watch our videos, so...
Yeah, I'm not worried about it.
Phew! Alright, this is the time to check if this bus has power.
Oh, yeah. Well, as long as the gears change.
I want to open it when we rev up so we, so we get the full experience.
Yeah, and get full, like, exhaust in here. I'm already getting a headache. Oh my god. This lady next to
her probably
thinks I don't
know
what it is.
It's a guy.
No, I'm not even laughing still.
That's so funny. Have you ever been pulled over as a bus driver?
No.
Good. I've been on a road for like 50 minutes. We're going insane from the carbon monoxide poisoning.
Oh my god, seriously. It's
stinky. This should be Dirty Gertie's bus. You getting excited over that?
Yeah, definitely.
Nomads used to have a bowl. Watching the whole dash shake.
Yeah, I mean, look at the steering wheel.
Probably needs them.
Imagine if I let
probably needs an alignment. Favorite bus to drive was?
It would be one of these flat rovers.
Yay!
Really?
I feel like you didn't like the Lego bus though.
No, I didn't.
Which one's worse?
The flat rovers.
Really?
Yeah. I make it work with the Lego bus.
Well, you drive a flat nose.
Well, no, like this style. I hate it.
You don't like the engine up front?
No, I hate it.
Well, it's very loud.
It is. It's very loud. And it's usually stinky. The kids trip coming up and getting off, so I'm always worried about someone falling up the stairs and down the stairs. Like, I don't like them at all. I think they're designed. Like, I would love to meet the person that designed this and beat the shit out of
it. That's hilarious.
I really would. Be like, what on earth were you thinking? The stupidest setup ever. This is like one giant hazard right here. You know, that's what it's like. It's crazy.
Oh.
Two lights. Two fans. Wiper here. Our washer. Our chains, boost pump, passenger heater, our heater controls, our warning lights, lights. Let's do our shot check.
Charger mode have been activated.